Sounds like you're having a party upstairs. They said, we're too loud down here. And the door guy says, what do you expect? It's a metal show, man. Hey, wanna give a shout out to Skip? Thanks a lot, Skip. Sound man, Zach, great job. Everybody stick around. We got a couple more songs. The Mighty Kings from San Diego is here. This next song, trying to take my job, man. This next song, Blaine has a little something he would like to say.
The song is called Let Your Place Is Darkness, and I had the opportunity to pen the lyrics to this song from a young girl who attended our home church's youth group. Typical day going to school with her sister. 20 miles an hour. Her sister was driving. She looked down. She pulled over the side of the road. No telephone pole. It was innocent. 20 miles an hour wasn't even enough. She was probably doing maybe 7 miles an hour when she hit. Sure enough, it was enough for an internal injury. And she sat around for a little while talking to the medical crew that showed up. And she looked him right in the eye and just collapsed. She never made it to the hospital alive. She was 16 years old. And all the people in her home church's youth group knew her, and she was a mover and a shaker, man. Parents were lost, getting drunk, doing the wrong things, doing drugs. And she became a Christian. She accepted Christ as her Savior, and she said, you know what? I'm going to make a difference in my life. I'm going to allow God to run my life and see how it is. I'm going to take a chance. And she was pretty influential, and she led a lot of kids in our youth group to come to know Christ as her Savior. So this song lives forever in the memory of Dawn Marie Piper. Again, it's called Light Replaces Darkness.